Hello, welcome to my channel Home Help Totke. Today in this video, I will tell you castor oil and coconut oil mask for hair. Coconut oil has antibacterial properties. It can keep scalp infection at bay and promote hair regrowth. Coconut oil is one of the few oils that can penetrate the hair shaft and reach the cuticle and cortex. It can moisturize and nourish hair from within. Coconut oil also helps prevent hair damage from everyday weathering and heat damage. Ingredients: 2 tablespoon castor oil, 2 tablespoon coconut oil liquid. Method: mix castor oil and coconut oil in a bowl and apply the mix gently to your dry hair. Massage your scalp well for at least 5 minutes. Spread the oil mix thoroughly into your hair and put on a shower cap. Keep the hair mask on for at least 2 hours before washing it off with lukewarm water or shampoo. Leaving it on overnight is also a good option. Follow this treatment twice a week for 2 to 3 months to regain hair at a faster pace. I will give you the links of ingredients in the description. You can buy from Amazon.com. I hope this video will help you a lot. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, share this video, and hit the bell icon for latest updates. Thanks for watching.